Jerry Hawk 250 here, getting ready to head out for another ride. Testing out a new mount on my camera. Got a chin mount. Got off of Amazon. See if this one does a better job. I'm pretty sure it will. It's not hanging off the side of my helmet. Much better now. I can actually see the top of my camera, so I can tell the battery status, if it's recording or not. Nothing like riding a couple of hours and realize you didn't record. I also got another mission today on Chinariders. We got a tread going. It's called a pitcher game. Basically, somebody puts up a challenge. You take your picture, say in front of a wrapped vehicle or on a bridge or anything like that. And then you gotta go out and try to take a picture. Whoever gets it first, the winner, and then he takes the next challenge. So, my mission today is we'll find a bridge. I tried last weekend, but the one bridge I knew of abandoned railroad, and it has been removed. That'll feel beautiful weekend. It's in the upper 60s right now. Plenty of sunshine. Neither one had any kind of problems with them. Thank you. plantation home across the street. Just enough chill in the air. Yeah, we got quite a few plantations along this stretch of road. This is one of the smaller ones. A few of the road that quite a few movies been made in. Rise on the weekend. We'll take a tour of all the plantation homes. Well, not a tour, take a ride by them. Old oak trees hanging over the road. Hitting that perfect. Somebody fishing there. Yeah, here's a railroad bridge. church. Mission accomplished. I'd like to get a closer picture, but